us words to speak. You give us mouths of speech. You give us minds to wonder and be amazed. You send your gifts to